to the links now as we get our weekly golf tip here now, the director of the Pebble Beach Golf Academy, Mr. Laird Small.
What I'm going to do here is we're going to bend down, and now we're going to look and see what the ball has to travel. Because the escape route's the most important thing, because we have to get the ball back in play. A lot of times our thought process is to get it to the green, but first thing we have to do is get it back out in play. Now, in this case here, I'm about 175 yards from the green, so we want to make sure that we get the club that's going to get it out up over this lip, because the last sound that we want to hear is click, thud. Because the object is to get the ball back into the target area, so let's see what that looks like. I'm going to grip down on the club a little bit, lower my stance, and now see if I can hit this out of here. Okay, that's out. It's in play. I can go hit another shot. And if you look at that, just barely cleared the lip of the bunker with a 7-iron. If you need more help, see your local LPGA or PGA professional.